90 seconds to go for one of the sweetest victories